Oh, that sounds fun. Make sure you have a guide of some sort. If you've never played it before. Count on the NPCs to ever help you with anything. Thank you. Here we go. Free palaces. Thank you. Doesn't matter. Yeah. I don't really want to be on SRL right now. Also, I'm not really good at this game. Oh, I missed... Apparently I missed it. Oh, well that's... No, get back here. Get back. Man, I missed the quick kill somehow. Cancel. Cancel. Maybe when I get better at the game, I will remove that no SRL. But it's like, it doesn't really make a difference. Like, who would watch my stream from there? Like, no one would do that. Oh shit. Magic. Magic. Life. And life. You want to know a secret? I used to do that. Until I realized that, wait, why am I even using the speedrun's live front page? I had a small period where I would use it for... well, basically what you said. Yeah, this is the route that ProJN uses, so I'm just trying to copy his route. I did it my last couple runs, and it works as long as I get my drop where I need it. And I guess it has to be a red potion too. Otherwise, I'll just suicide, I think, or something. Actually trying to kill that. Thank you. Now I just need a bit more experience, which is, should be easy to get. The bubbles are completely random. Oh, look at this encounter lock. Oh, shit, I should've just kept going, apparently. Fuck. Get in there, okay. Great luck with the encounters. Yeah, would be weird to. I don't know how you would get something to work with like everything. What the fuck? Screw you. If I don't fall apart, I'll beat my previous run by tons. If I don't fall apart here and, well, anywhere else. Oh wait, I should do this. Okay, I need to kill one Iron Knuckle here. So please give me an Iron Knuckle. Iron Knuckle. Iron Knuckle! Please. Now, hopefully I don't get the drop somewhere where I don't want it. If I do, I'll just probably have to suicide. Oh wait, what? Where the fuck am I going? Good. Good. Good, 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 good. Whoa! Horsehead. Okay, now kill this guy. This guy should be the drop, I think. Shit! Not the drop. Okay. Hopefully, please. Please, 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 please. Please, 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 please. Get out. Good. Okay. You too. You get out. I need experience. Get out. Okay. Alright, now I should be far ahead of my previous run. I don't want to use splits. Well, I sure hope I don't die. If I get really bad luck, I could die. It's just luck, like, there's nothing I can do if it happens. Please. Stop giving me so bad luck. Just freaking die. Die! That took like twice as long as normal. What? Whoa. What in the flying fuck? What's that? Not now. I'm speedrunning. Zelda 1 is a good game, but I'm speedrunning. Okay. Can't just play a different game. That is what I call casual. It's just not play the game you mean. Two games at once blindfolded. Oh, that's right. Oh! Ugh.
Okay.
Let's just use life. Fuck you. This palace is nice because it gives you a lot of potions. So you can like use life without without it ruining your speedrun route. Really bad luck with the spawns. Oh, it happens. I should have used the spell, grabbed it, used fairy, and then I could have had full magic now. That was a good fight. This boss is harder than he looks. Much harder than it looks. I think I'm on a decent pace right now. Use a guide. Trust me. You need a guide for this game. Oh, I don't have enough. It should be okay. Yeah. It's like a church or something. I don't know what it's supposed to be. It should be okay. I don't really need to talk to the old lady. It should be okay like this. It's not like I need extra 2 mana. I have 48 now, since each block is 16. Yeah, for this game, there's no shame in using one, because this game doesn't really let you know what you need to do. There's a lot of secrets that are good, you know, really worth knowing about. I'd say the same about the first Zelda game, by the way. Playing it without a guide is just... you don't want to do that. And not necessarily impossible, but some things just... you're probably not gonna find. It's very, like, unless you just burn every bush. Burn every bush in the game. It's okay, I'm still ahead. And I have lives. I'm not gonna run out of lives anytime soon. I had never played through that game. I didn't like it when I tried it out, but everyone else likes it, so maybe I'm just bad. Wow, really bad luck with that guy. Sucks. I just waste, yeah. I'm gonna have to die on my way, I think. Oops. I mean, I can try to bet on terrific luck in the cave. That's all I can do, I think. Or it's the best choice. Okay, ah shit, almost terrific luck. But then those last two hits came. Okay, bad luck here. It's not over yet though. Not dead yet. Ah, that's it. Now I'm done for. I'm gonna die. Okay. Nothing I can really do about that. Yeah, I'm gonna, if I finish this run without any more mess-ups, like major mess-ups, I'll beat my run by tons. My PB is 111. Thank you. gonna have to be prepared to no hit Thunderbird, for instance. That might be something I have to do. Which is hard as balls. This guy's a real jerk. It's almost over. If I had beaten him there, I would have had 107 probably. That would have been a world record not too long ago. Thank you. got him. I played this game when I was 6, and I liked it. Although I was pissed off at it at the same time, because it was really hard to play back then. Screw you, Dark Link. Oh, please. Not this shitty lock. Just get over. Get over here and die. That's more like it. Oh, nice. 108. That's not bad. That's not that bad of a time.